As Japan bakes in 33-degree heat, the Olympic torch is already burning. Just 5 days until the opening ceremony, but not all athletes are warming up. As Team GB touched down in Tokyo, the British Olympic Association announced that 6 athletes and 2 staff members from the athletics team, who through no fault of their own have been identified as close contacts, will be confined to their rooms. This is, they say, disappointing news for the athletes and staff, but we absolutely respect the protocols in place. All have so far tested negative, but must now self-isolate in their blocks. Since the start of the month, a total of 55 COVID cases have been recorded among athletes and officials in the Olympic Village. The International Olympics Committee says it's doing all it can to stop the spread of the virus.
There is no such thing as zero risk. The mingling and crossing of population is incredibly limited, and we can ensure that transmission between the various groups is almost impossible.
Many in Japan have protested against the Games, concerned it could increase cases in their country. Tokyo 2020, though, says it's monitoring the rates closely as it aims to host an Olympics that really will be like no other. Sangeeta Lal, ITV News.